You thought baby Rillas were gonna be safe?
Alright, first thing today, I have some split squats. I'm gonna use this plate to have the front leg have a floating heel to work the foot and ankle some more. This is at 210 pounds. I usually put a shoe on my back foot because it slides so much in here. When I get sweat on me, my foot starts to slide away when I'm trying to go down. So I usually put this on to stop me, but today it's extra slippery for some reason, so even my shoes are sliding in here. Maybe because it rained. I don't know. We're gonna couple that with some standing triple jumps. I might have to go like 80% power today because it just poured rain and everything's wet and covered in hail. So I'll see how much traction I have. If it's too slippery, I'll have to go less than max effort. Next thing I'm going to do is a split squat isometric. So I'm going to get in this position. I'm going to lift the front heel a little bit, squeeze my back butt muscle. I'm going to aim for a minute or two. Same thing on this side. Next, we're gonna do some pause dips. next, we're gonna hold isometric as long as possible. Next will be a spring ankle isometric. Some Jefferson curls at 120 pounds. We're gonna aim for 10 reps, but my legs are pretty tired, so we'll see how it goes. Tonight is trying to do these reverse Nordics again.